You know, some say they don't need radar and computer models to tell them what the weather's going to do. They just watch their livestock. Ray Trammell, who farms in Minton County, says he uses his animals, trees, and a look at the sky for his forecast.
We didn't know what was up in North Dakota or Minnesota. We didn't know what the weather was like. But the hogs, they were smart enough to know.
The hogs were smart enough to know. Ray says this year, the winter is looking pretty rough, though he admits his forecast isn't always 100% accurate.